Because the other one is super tight, but this one's kind of loose.
Go down. Hey, hold on. There, start again. Go again. Hey, don't wait for it. Go get it. Hey, all the way around. All the way around.
Thank you. that necessary for me to train them?
Thank you. not live.
Thank you.
We're just buyers.
Is this what's life? No. Go toss. They can hear it. They can hear it. Actually, we want to back up a little bit because.
You know, it's either. Yeah.
Huh? It's crooked? Oh, I was gonna. Stop! It's gonna be. These people are gonna have a seizure that are watching it. Cool. It's probably Coach.
We went on a 2-week COVID break. And we are just about to take the field against Rosemont. They had already played like 5 minutes. And she confirmed me.
How's this angle?
This is like as we're taking
so,
yeah, and then they'll be up there.
Well, that's
maybe they won't run into
so then,
they
yeah, won't.
If they take that big of a run, they're running way harder than that.
He's obviously running around for every time. And basically was like, this is so important. She usually is really accurate. She throws a lot of strikes. She's really consistent. And the rest is so good.
Thank you.
it's just funny.
Don't kill me.
This one's the one that's live.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die!
This one. So straight, right there. If you guys land right here.
Right there?
Mm-hmm. But a little bit farther away.
Hey, he's running around like mad. This is competitive travel softball.